Hello, and welcome back to part 13 of Let's Play Super Mario World. I'm not at all sure, because it has been a while since I have even made a video. Mainly because it has been a bit of a fight for the camera. So, don't worry, I got it. So, let the Super Mario World commence. I hope to maybe not go as far as to beat it, but get pretty far into the game. Can I skip the goalposts? And now we just slide. This is boring. Oh no, not the munchers. Mine. No. I refuse. This is a boring level. So many charging chunks. Jump. There we go. That takes us to the castle. So we don't want to go there. Instead, continue on Chocolate Island 2. And go to this room. There we go. Waste a little time to make sure I don't get the secret exit. Let's see. Yeah, we got good exit. Oh, we got normal exit. Fast forward, go to Chocolate Island 3. I'll get the normal exit just to get the exit, but it does not let you go anywhere. Please take note of that. The normal exit leads you to nowhere. It's like circular logic. Pun intended. If you don't know what I'm talking about, just wait. You'll see exactly what I mean. It'll make you start going in circles. Okay, don't worry. I'm going with the puns now. Enough coins. Drop down here. Jump. Grab the mushroom, and grab the vine. Yep, I'm not kidding you. It literally just made a path for us to go into a circle. Oh well. I need that. Now, the secret exit isn't too hard. It's just go past the goalpost flying, and you find it. Oh. There we go. That's fine. Okay. Take out this guy. Go past the goalpost. Fly. You'll come across this. Mushrooms. For everybody. Takes us here. I'll do this one and then stop. I should be able to get through the chocolate fortress. Oh, of course. The one level they put the pencils of doom. How much I love the pencils of doom. I hate these freaking things. Okay. Just thwompy stuff here. Thwimps. The works. Oh. And this is where the switches come in handy. Anyways, until next time, goodbye, and this concludes part 13. Bye.